Hi everyone, it's Jessica here, and I just wanted to make a quick vlog about the Perfectionist series. This book series is really, really intriguing. It's really, really good, and if you are a fan of Pretty Little Liars, this is a must read. There's two of them. The Good Girls is the second one in the series, and many of you might know that they are being made into a TV series. So I'm so excited because Sasha Peters, who played Alice, Cindy Laurentiis in Pretty Little Liars, is coming back, and so is Janelle Parrish, who played Mona. I don't know who they're gonna be in these books, but like, I don't care, because like, I just want them to come back because I love them as actresses, and I think that they had such cool characters on the show. And I'm kind of confused because the characters in the book, well, first of all, let me tell you a little bit about The Perfectionist. It's about five girls who have been friends for a long time, so it's a lot like Pretty Little Liars. So if you love Pretty Little Liars, I'm telling you, you have to read this book. It's about these five girls, and they are all good friends, and they are sitting in a class one day at school, and they are literally thinking about, like, how would they kill someone that they hate, and they each name someone. Well, one by one, people start to go missing. So it's very much like PLL, where there's a lot of murder and deaths and police. And each girl, of course, has her own life, and they have their own problems. So it's really cool because you kind of get to know each of them. And it's like a teenage soap opera, the same as like Pretty Little Liars. So I really liked it. And I actually got to meet the author, Sarah Shepard. And she was so, like, it's funny because she was so different than how her characters are, which I guess is like what a writer and an actress does. But she was so different than like any of her characters. She was so sweet and like shy, and she said she was like nothing like this in high school, but it's cool that she can pull this out of her mind and like create these worlds and stuff. So anyway, I just really wanted to like highly recommend the series. There's two of them, and you can read the second one before reading the first one, that's fine, but I would suggest reading them all because they're just really good. Yeah, and I can't wait for the TV show to come out. I've been seeing clips, and Sophia Carson's in it, so if you don't know who she is, I still sometimes watch like Disney stuff, and I watched the Descendants movie, and her and Dove Cameron were so good in that movie, and Sophia is so talented, and I just can't wait to see her on a TV show. I really think she deserves it, and like, this is her first show. So she's gonna play Ava, and Ava is one of the characters in the book, of course, and she looks just like how I pictured Ava looking. And she's Ava's like one of the really beautiful tall girls at school. Everyone admires her, and that's, Sophie is just gonna do amazing at that. And same thing, I'm wondering who Sasha's gonna play, and who Janelle's gonna play, because there's like five girls, and I don't know if Mona's coming back, because that's what Janelle's making it sound like on her Instagram, that like Mona's coming back to the show. So I don't know what's gonna happen. So I just really wanted to recommend the books. I read them like in a week because they were just really good. And there's another series by her called The Lying Game, and I remember the TV show when it was out. I never really got into it, but at this point, I'm about to just read all of Sarah Shepard's books because she's so good. So basically, that's all I wanted to say, was just to give a little review on The Good Girls, or The Perfectionist. The second book is The Good Girls. I actually like this one better, probably because it's like the finale. And actually, at the end, I'm not going to give it away, but there is like really, really real life stuff that happens about like mental disorders. It's really scary. A lot like Pretty Little Liars touched on like someone who's seriously mentally disturbed, like harassing these girls. Something very similar happens at the very end of the Good Girl book, and it's even creepier than Pretty Little Liars. Like, I'm afraid to see this on TV. Like, it like made my heart like drop when I read it. It's really creepy. So if you are able to handle like messed up mental people, not even messed up, it's sad. The ending of this is like sad. It's not like, I mean, it's Mona's story sad in PLL too in a way, because she's just like crazy, but same thing with this. But I mean, if you're able to handle that kind of topic, some people I understand could really be triggered by that, so like, you know, be careful. But if you could handle it, I really recommend this book series. So all right, that's all I'm gonna say, but can't wait for the show to come out. I've been following them filming it, and I feel like a little girl, but I will always love Sarah Shepard, Pretty Little Liars, and now The Perfectionist. All right, I'm gonna post a new cover soon from a big movie that was out recently. So, hope you like it. All right, bye.